Hey, it's Ben, and I am about 10 months on testosterone and 7 months post-op. I had the perioral surgery with Dr. Clifford King in Madison, Wisconsin. Things are going well. Things are going pretty fantastic. I graduated, and so I'm my own partner. First time for someone to be my partner, and not like living in a dorm. And I like it. I like it a lot. And I have 2 jobs, and I'm working at the Science Museum, which is fabulous and fantastic. And I get to work with kids all day and show them really cool things and get them excited about science, which is, it's feeling gratifying. It's, I feel like I'm doing something right. And then I also work with front desk at a hotel, which is not as gratifying. I answer a lot of phones, and I deal with people who just want to get a good night's sleep. And you know, things are working out, and I'm like, I just want things to work out for you. I'm doing the best I can. Sorry. I've definitely been there. Like, I just want to do something. I do my best. But it's not the most fun job. But, you know, it's definitely a great experience, though, because, like everyone uses, like I call them, all the time, it's the same, like, computer system for the most part. And so now that I know how that works, that's, like, the next place I go, I can probably get a job at a hotel. Pretty easily. But it'd be nice to get a job doing that. I like to do. we'll see. Transition wise, stuff going well. I just got a refill. I was doing the succinylate for a while, and I was getting like a really, really itchy reaction to 6 PM on date. And I've been doing well. It's like a little itchy, but it's not. I would have like a rash there that would last for at least a week and a half. And now I don't have them anymore. I'm still doing the subcutaneous, and I do 50 mg a week. I've been doing them on Sundays. So I'm doing my stuff tomorrow, as long as my syringes came in the mail, because I haven't yet. And I kind of need those. I'm sure it'll work out. If anything, I can do it a day late. I've actually missed it a couple of days. Like, I didn't think I would ever miss it. I've never, like, at the beginning, I was like, all right, two shot, I can do it. And I was, like, working all the time, and I'm so tired. No facial hair yet. That's fine. I have more belly hair than I used to. I said that to my pediatric doctor. I was like, yeah, look at, I have so much belly hair. And she goes, oh, hi, you're making a joke, right? And she thought I was being sarcastic. I know, but it's a lot. It's a lot to do what I had before. I think I'm just, like, not, I don't have hairy genetics. I have a friend who's been on tea less time than me, and he's got, already. So, another. I have a lot more, like, hair, ass hair, which is not fun. But, you know. What else? Emotionally, I've been doing fantastic, and I guess have like hardcore anxiety problems, and I actually think it's due to surgery more than she, but she did not hurt at all. This is that. These like pieces here, which I think is from when I have to be like that. Really wonderful. So sorry. I mean, although like slouch, I slouch and does that too. it looks a lot better when I do it like that, but it's good, it's good. I'm supposed to get like a revision surgery sort of thing. I need to schedule that. I need to find time where I can not work. I don't want to. So you see the scar all the way around there. Look really closely. It's a little like little. But overall, you know, it's good. It's good. It's not noticeable in the least. Which is nice. I mean, and then like nipples look weird anyway. So I don't think anyone would care too much. I've got there's a pool at my apartment because it's so many things. And like I've gotten shirtless and I bike shirtless and I feel really comfortable with it. Which is nice because it's really, really hot. It's really hot. I've been trying to work out more. I've got that. It's nice to have to just cuddle and watch Law and Order and stuff. Stronger than I used to be. I didn't even expect much. I didn't find a piece anywhere away from the day. But yeah, hanging in there and it's good. Couldn't be doing better. Unless I had like an accident. But doing pretty good for a recent college graduate. I love my apartment. Dogs. I went for a bike ride the other day and found a dog park. My fish are not dead. And I've had them for about a year. I think they're okay. And I bought a strawberry plant and it's flowering now. So it's not just still alive, it is thriving. And then I bought another flower plant that seems a bit more robust. Because the strawberry plant was looking kind of dying when I first got it. And now it's happy, and I think I might get some, you know, better flower pots and some new dirt or whatever. Either just live in the windowsill. So, I like that. So, you know, if you want to use the dog or a child, I'm so responsible.